we still think we have a very strong case. We are very, very certain about the case we have before the court. Irrespective of the fact that our applications have been refused, we came to court prepared. We are ready to continue with the case, and we will go through with the case till the very end. The Chief Justice did not tell us what is happening on Friday. We'll all see what will happen in court on Friday.